And an East Falls restaurant is closing because of the pandemic. The Trolley Car Cafe is shutting its doors today after 10 years. It did serve customers with takeout and outdoor dining during the pandemic, but the owner there says the economic pressures were just too much. Staff who stayed until today received a bonus payment and are being connected with other restaurants and coffee shops that are looking for workers.